saws, knives, a wood-burning pen, and a power drill. No, these are not the instruments of mayhem. They're the tools Jess Johnson needs to carve the perfect pumpkin.
Just an attachment that goes on any handheld drill, and you use it to speedy up getting the guts and the seeds out of the pumpkins. And for carving, you also use it to thin the wall so that you have a nice even surface to carve on. So you use it to thin the walls.